What's going on, guys? Invite20 here. Welcome back to the F1 2016 Career Mode. So we're now starting our second season here in the Career Mode, so we're going to pull up the laptop here. We got a couple things to do. First off, we're losing our rivalry with Sebastian Vettel pretty bad, but we'll get to that later. Hopefully we can improve that. Big thing we got to get done first here, though, is the resource points. So last season, like I want to say about midway through, we seized development on just about, I guess everything technically. And so we were able to get some bonus resource points for doing that. So basically what that does is it basically gave us just more points to unlock things. So, man, I do not know what I want to do. As you can see on this side of the screen, you got the vehicle performance comparison, and that has us all the way damn near at the bottom. So as you can see, as we develop things, it moves that little bar over. So we got chassis weight, fuel efficiency, engine power. Engine power probably one of the bigger things. Downforce, we have not done anything with downforce, so we'll go ahead and get one of those. Develop upgrade. So that's going to take some time to develop that. So we're now down to 1,200 resource points, so we can get a couple more here. I want to save the fuel efficiency for last. Fuel hasn't really been that big of an issue for us. Alright, so I think with our second upgrade, we're going to go ahead and get another thing, engine power. So we're going to get that. So that brings it down to 255. So we're going to have to wait for those two pieces to develop. So I was thinking we might be able to squeak away with the fuel efficiency upgrade, but we're not quite there yet. So we got those two upgrades, which should help us out eventually. I'm not sure how long it'll take. I want to say probably a whole race week for those to finish or whatever. So here's a look at the standings. Of course, everything is zero. This is our first race week of the season. We're in Melbourne. So trophy room. Yeah, we got a long season ahead of us. I'm trying to think of anything else really. Like I said, we're losing our rivalry. So yeah. Hopefully we'll be able to improve that this week. I think that's really about it. I was kind of thinking like there might be a couple teams to call and maybe give me an offer to drive for their team, but I didn't get any offers, so I don't know what's up with that. Maybe I gotta wait another season, but still with Haas, like I said, I didn't get any offers, so I guess we'll go ahead and hop into this race weekend. I'm gonna go ahead and practice and qualify, and we'll meet you guys at the grid. Well, here we go. We're starting last. Who would've thunk? We're here in Melbourne, and yeah, this is not gonna go well. It's now raining, so yeah, hold on. This is gonna be rough. Oh boy. Lord help me. Lord help me. This is gonna get messy. We're starting last in the rain. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill back here. Oh my god, we locked them up! Okay. Ha! Well, that's one way to make a move. Here we go. Here we go. Easy does it. Easy does it. My main problem with this game now is the point, like, if we have, like, bad conditions like this, like, I don't know which corner comes next. I mean, I sort of kind of do, but I actually used up the entire first practice, which is like 30 minutes, and I used up most of the second practice just to try to get better. So I've kind of, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to not wreck anybody. I'm just trying to try to get through unscathed. I already hit a couple of people, but honestly, I think this is the oh shit. I think this is the best thing for us is to be in the rain. To be honest. Definitely seem to be better in the rain, just because I can kind of, I don't know, I just can get it going faster than most of the other cars, but yeah, we've got it on expert difficulty, with a lot of the assists turned off, with the braking all the way off, and the anti-lock brakes off, so yeah, it's been rough, I'm not going to lie. The big thing for me is just a lot of mistakes. And this little thing, the turn, the green, red, yellow, yeah. It's got me in trouble more than I don't know what. Like I always brake right at the red part. I thought that was kinda, you know, self-explanatory. You brake when it starts going red. That doesn't seem to be the case because I've been doing it. Hadn't been working. I just like completely overshoot the corner every single time I break the red, so it's gotten me in trouble many, many times. So I've kind of had to break a little bit earlier, but we're here riding in 15th. I really wish I wouldn't have had such a good first season with the controller, the kind of easier difficulty and settings, because now my team's pissed off because I suck every race and suck every week, so I'm probably gonna get fired, but hey, it's okay. Some other team ought to pick me up, right? I hope. Oh boy. Got a 15 lap race today. We're just trying to hold on and not finish last and hopefully not crash. That's the goal for today. Not crash, not finish last. I think it's possible. Oh man, yeah, we had it on master difficulty. That's one thing I would kind of like about this game is how many difficulties there is. There's like very easy, easy, another one above easy, and then expert, I think, and then master, then another two levels. There's so many levels for the difficulty, which is really cool. Really like that about this game, all the customization you can do, but doesn't seem we're really been able to catch this guy in front of us. Missing some of my shifts. Yeah, that's the thing. It's just I'm not very familiar with these tracks. I know this one enough to know most of the corners, but not all the shifting points, braking points. So that's just how it's gonna be with probably with this career mode. Is obviously I'm gonna do better at some of the tracks I know better, like Montreal and Spa and Brazil. But tracks like this, like I've never really raced on other than the F1 games. Yeah, it's gonna be rough. We're starting to pull him back though, Magnussen up there in front of us. I just gotta get through these shifts, I'm not doing very good. Oh boy, it's definitely hard to get off of the corners. Any lot of brakes, rain, sliding everywhere. It's fun though, don't get me wrong. I just wish I was just a little bit better. That's just just patience. Gotta be smarter. Gotta be more patient. And I'll definitely get better over time. These curbs also like to get me in trouble, because they lead off into the grass, and yeah. Come on. We're creeping up on them. This is fun. We're just kind of... I almost kind of like riding around back here in like 15th, wherever we are. Oh man, locked it up there. Still got it all right. I did also up the sensitivity for my steering and braking. Crap, I missed my shifts there. Power from the engine is going to be down slightly. It's showing some minor wear. Minor wear, yeah, okay. Woo, boy! Yeah, if it wasn't for the rain, who knows where we'd be at right now. Well, I'm gonna make a move. Oh, man, he's gonna over-under us. Never mind. Jeez, it is loose on gas. I actually have the traction on medium. Honestly, I thought I had it all the way off for assist, but I was wrong. So we do have that to help us a little bit in the rain, which I'll probably end up turning off at some point. It's really, really difficult, obviously, with the traction control all the way off. Especially in the rain. I was testing that earlier, and I got it to the point where I was like, okay, you know, I can definitely drive it easy and keep it on the track and keep it going for the most part, but yeah. Especially in like expert difficulty. Oh man, that was a big mistake right there. That's another thing. Of course, the car, you know, we've been upgrading it, but we've definitely got one of the worst teams in F1 at the moment, as it seems. So I don't know where my team... Okay, so my teammate's right in front of me, Romain Grosjean. I call him Romain. I know it's Roman or something, however you say it. Oh my god, you see a thing just jiggle? Oh boy, I need to shut the hell up. But yeah, this is a lot of fun trying to tackle this car in the rain. That's one of the big things I love about this game, is just the ability to race in the rain and how realistic it is. If they could add some more like depth into the game, that's one thing I talk about a lot about racing games and just career games in general, is depth and keeping track of stats and this and that, and make it to where you can unlock different things and just progress and do different things as you play it more. Man, this would be even more fun. We got through there. I think we might be catching Romaine just a little bit. There's a group of cars right in front of us. Let's see if we can catch these guys. Let me know if the game volume's okay. I might have to turn it up a little bit on my end. I'm sometimes having a little bit of trouble hearing a couple things. Especially like the shift points, so hopefully the audio level isn't too bad for this video. Whoa, we found a battle here. Three car, almost four car battle, I guess five cars including us. Oh boy. We found some fun right here. Okay. Just gotta take it easy. We haven't made any major mistakes yet, which is huge. Just gotta stay in it and not make any mistakes. Jeez, we just drifted through that corner. Locked it up a little bit there. We got out of there good. I wanna make a move. This isn't a corner to really make a move though, I don't think. Not really. Just gotta get through here a little bit better. This corner has definitely had a rough time with this corner. This whole track period, not one of my favorite tracks. Again, for one, I don't know it very well, and for two, it's just not one of those ones where I can really... Okay, there's a major mistake right there. Just got in too hard. See, as I start riding behind some of them guys, that's just where my track knowledge really hurts because I don't know it very well, so it's kind of hard to tell braking points and just various braking and turning in points I lose because I don't really know the track very well, and this car is kind of blocking, so it's hard to see. And we're running P14, which is really cool. A lot better than running last week. Of course, we did turn down the difficulty a little bit, so no shame in that, because this is pretty difficult. It's more or less just me driving and trying to outdrive the assist than really the cars at this point. It's driving my own race, which it's definitely a pretty good change of pace. I like really, really fighting the car. It's hard to talk in full sentences, man. This is butthole puckerage all the way for this entire race, just to not wreck it in the rain. Definitely starting to get a feel down for the brakes when it starts to lock up and to help a turn. I was gonna say, I messed with the sensitivity to definitely make it a lot better. But I think another thing is the car setup. If you mess up that first corner, mess up the second. I hate those corners. The car is definitely seeing pretty tight. And that's one thing I've really been struggling with, is getting it to turn in. Especially if I miss my turn in, it's really bad then, obviously, but I don't know. Hard to be tight when you're racing in the rain. I'm really glad though it has been raining for the race, because I'm a little worried what it would have been like if if we were racing in the dry, we were pretty far off, like 3 seconds off. Well, he ran a faster time there. That first corner. I've had troubles with that first corner the entire race weekend.
Some information on Palmer. They're speeding up again, so I expect they fix whatever the problem
is. Aw man, they fixed whatever the problem is. That's a little disappointing. I don't know if he's in front of us or behind us, but that's another thing too, like the random mechanical failures and stuff like that. I remember last season I had somebody's engine go right in front of me, which is pretty interesting. Okay, so stay on the intermediates. I guess that's what that stands for. I'm pretty sure that's what he said. So I'm thinking we'll probably be on rain tires basically the entire race. We're creeping up to halfway here. We've got the race length on quarter length, 25%. I mean, there's only 15 laps. Of course, it takes a couple minutes to get around each lap, but holy shit. I almost shoot down that wall right there. That was a good recovery. Okay. This corner, too. That's another thing that's got me in trouble. Not only, I was talking about earlier in the race, the red, but, like, the green. When I see the green, I expect, for me at least, like, if it's showing me the green in the corner, that should be able to go all the way out. But that's, that has not been the case sometimes, where I just, like, mad it, where it's giving me the green, and it's, like, pushing and shoving coming out of the corner. So. Alright, so we have, you guys can see the mini-map, yeah. As you can see on the mini-map, we've kind of pulled away from everybody behind us, but we're not really... I don't think we're catching the guys in front of us. So... Man, this is a lot of fun, the rain race. A lot more fun than doing it on the controller. I can't believe I went so long racing doing these games on a controller. This is totally worth the $270 for this wheel. I gotta say, next time I'm just gonna get these games on PC. One of these days I would like to, because I know they have like a championship mode, I never really mess with it online, stuff like that, but I would like to get to the point to get some of the viewers and stuff, just people who kinda roll with my videos and this and that, and do some live streams and stuff and get everybody in a lobby. I think that would be pretty fun, but it doesn't seem like anyone was really interested in it, so maybe one day from now. But I'll probably continue just to get them on console then. That's the majority of what people get it on. Okay, so I think we're catching these guys back. Man, it is. Okay, what? Cool. Woo! Locked it up. Okay, well, I don't know exactly what that means, but looks like we're staying on our tires, I guess. Yeah, we're slowly starting to catch these guys back. Just gotta be smooth and get through these corners. Oh boy! Drifted through there! Using up all the curve, all the racetrack. That's how you gotta do it. Oh yeah. Slowly starting to catch them, I think. Maybe a couple of them guys can get up there and get side by side and be able to catch them a little bit quicker. Ah, see, I overdrove that first corner and just kills the second corner. Can't make little mistakes like that. Won't be able to catch him like that. Hamilton with the fastest lap. I need a downshift there. Oh boy, yeah, this thing is a handful. So it looks like it's pretty much stopped raining.
Okay, distance to teammate, 2.9 seconds.
Okay, so looks like Romain got up there past Hulkenberg. So yeah, we've got some work to do if we at least want to catch our teammate. I can't believe our rival. They carried over from last season, so it was Sebastian Vettel, so there's no way we're going to be able to compete with that anymore, but oh well. Overdrove it a little bit. It's okay. That could have been worse. That's crazy. Like I say, we've just got it on the level now where it's like, if you make a mistake like that, man, it definitely hurts. At least we've kept distance to everybody behind us, so.
laps of fuel remaining.
5 laps of fuel, so are we gonna be able to make it? I guess we are. It's gonna be tight. We might want to up the race distance a little bit just to make sure we do have some fuel races or have to stop, so. Looks like the sun's starting to poke through, which is pretty cool. Another thing I love about this game is how it transitions. It can go from raining to not raining or not raining to raining. It's awesome. So I don't know if it would be beneficial to come down.
We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather.
Okay. Cut that a little bit. Oh, we're starting to catch him again. Ah, man, I really want to catch him. I should have upshifted there. Some of these corners, I'm just having a rough time getting through, and I'm starting to overdrive it a little bit. Golly bum. If we catch that 4 kart group, we could be flirting with the top 10. Whew. Yeah, it seems like at this point it's a little bit of me just not being very good. And of course, our car's not very good too. Obviously, it's not the fastest here. It doesn't have the most grip, aerodynamics, stuff like that. So it's kind of hard to tell like how much of that is affecting us, but. I don't know. I guess we'll kind of figure it out as we go, but we did get those upgrades, so. We just gotta get to a track that we know a little bit better. Got in there good. 3 laps of fuel, we're gonna be right on the money. But these guys at F1, they're pretty smart. I'm assuming we can make it. Ooh, locked it up a little bit there. Good. You can tell I'm getting it. It's full on trying to get these guys. We're like, they haven't pulled away, but we're not really catching them. We're definitely pretty even. Got through those last couple corners good. Ah, man, I want to catch these guys. Alright, so we ran pretty good that last time, but 2 point, okay. So, Romain might have gained on us a little bit. I know the last time he updated us was, like, I don't know. It was definitely 2 seconds, so. I don't know how long ago it was, but. Oh, we were right there, and then we just gave a huge chunk of time back. That's just little mistakes, man. Can't make them. We hauled ass through there, though. Definitely going to be a learning process. It seems like our biggest issue is just getting into the corners, getting the brakes down. But even just little mistakes, like missing shifts and stuff like that. It's just a lot that goes into this game and being good at it. Right now, I'm not doing a very good job, but it's okay. We'll get it together. Start clipping that a little bit more. Off in here. Definitely gotta start hitting those downshifts quicker. Get it slowed down. That's part of it. And the apex is a little bit better. Just gotta get the whole steering down. Oh, we're catching them. We're catching them. Come on, get it. Ah, oh, man. Not very good on the straightaways. We got pretty close that time. Okay. Cut that a little bit. It's okay. Oh, we're getting there. I don't know.
There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining.
So are we? Oh man, I got off in there. So I guess we're gonna be good to make it. I don't know. Oh, Wide there. Oh man, we're starting to get it.
Up to the car behind is 4.5 seconds.
Drifted. Knock him up, yeah. Oh, we're closing. We're never out of it. Of course, we are racing for like 13th. Just gotta cut it. Okay, we're recovered there. Damn, I hate that corner. Cut that a little bit. Went a little wide. Oh man, it leaves. Come on. One more, I think. One more lap to go. Is it possible? I think so. Don't do anything stupid. We're running low on fuel. Oh, we are there! Woo! Crap. That was a bad turn in there. Oh, damn it! That might have been it right there. That might have been it. Crap. I hope we're good on fuel. He never said we were short or anything, I don't think. Ah, damn. I definitely could have done that. It's just, I got too close and I got too aggressive. Lewis Hamilton went on to win. Here goes pretty much any shot we had at the championship already, but oh well. Ah, yeah, we're just gonna fall a little bit too short. I definitely think we were quicker than him. At least Hülkenberg up there. I don't know, they were all kind of running together. Definitely think we were quicker than that group. It's just, we started to figure it out towards the end and get a little bit better, but so it goes. So it goes. I'm not too. I think we ran out of fuel. Crap. Come on, go! Okay, we're good. It was close.
Super driving.
You hear that? Super driving. 14th. I've never been so happy to finish 14th. My arms hurt, man. My arms hurt. I was.
For the Mercedes team today.
We were just all over the place the entire race. That was a boatload of fun. Oh man, Lewis Hamilton ended up winning. Looks like what's his face in there? Yeah. Golly, bum, that was fun. That was fun. Hopefully, yeah. You said super driving, so he can't be too terribly mad at me for finishing 14th again. The car is pretty bad. Let's be honest here.
Podium drivers today after that.
We have Verstappen, Ricardo, and Lewis Hamilton, top three.
And it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes there.
So here's a look at the finish results. Lewis Hamilton, Ricardo, and Max Verstappen, your podium finishers. And here's a look at the rest of it. So only a couple spots behind our teammate Romain, but this is really our first race really with the wheel. So I'm very happy with this result. With 14th, considering we started last, we made some moves in the beginning of the race. Honestly, not even intentional. We just like missing our brake points and this and that, Man, I'm pretty darn happy. First real race with the wheel on this difficulty with these settings. Pretty darn happy with that. Okay, well, there you have it. We advanced the next weekend, and we got our new parts on there. So we got 8 more BHPs. That's pretty promising. And we got that upgraded downforce. We got plus 1.8% downforce. Well, that ought to help a little bit, I hope. But that about do it, guys. I appreciate you guys always. Don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. We're up to 484 resource points, so might be able to get an upgrade or so here eventually. Like I said, yeah, they got those upgrades on there, so we'll be good to go for this week in Bahrain. So, that about do it. Appreciate you guys. And I'll see you all in the next video.